East of the East, and this tournament is one of the largest rugby tournaments in the Northeast.
So we're in Rhode Island right now. This is like a really good opportunity for us to come and play some teams that we don't usually play.
We have Division 1, Division 2, and Division 3 men's and women's sides come and play games for 2 days. It's a lot of fun.
It's been a great day. It's been a lot of rugby and it's been good.
Yeah,